Hi there, Lynx here, and welcome to Pretty Girls Escape! Yeah, unfortunately, I did notice in the previous episode that I messed up. Unfortunately, I did mess up there. On that sixth stage, we are not going to repeat it for Celeste. I like your outfit already, by the way. Let's go. 46 pink and 40 yellow. Okay. Very doable. No time limit, so it's nice. It's nice not having a time limit. Time limits suck. Always. Oh, there is the blocky here as well. Just wonderful. Just wonderful. GG me. We've got it. Stage 3. 20 red, 22 blue. Okay. No, I'm retrying this. Blue and red, okay. That's too far. How did I start it previously? It was a good start. That. No, this is a bad start already. I'm pretty sure I moved her by one space only. Maybe something like that. Maybe. If I move to this side, it's kind of game over for the colors. Okay. That freaking red at the top. Okay. Like that. Okay. Boop. Again. God damn it. Those levels are really getting ridiculous here. You know what? I'm gonna say it right now. Screw the missions. I don't care anymore about the missions. God damn it. The game is literally like, yeah, I don't want you to finish this. Technically, we could still like move to the left and clear that, but honestly, I don't care anymore about the mission. Okay, this is a no obstacles run, which is freaking wonderful. Why couldn't the other levels be like this as well? Like the previous one? Or the last one yesterday? The red ones are the ones that move, right? About that. And that's bad news. Okay, I need to sort of clear it here. Seriously? That's not how it was supposed to move at all. Okay, don't touch this. Okay, this is what I wanted to happen right now. That's not what I wanted here to happen. Oh. Yes! I don't care about the green. I don't care right now. It's finished. I'm grateful.
Here we go again.
Yeah. Okay. Now, over here, there is a huge problem.
Oh,
there is a blocky here. I did not notice again. Oh, fuck. I did not pay attention over there. I'm just randomly clicking back now. Zero paying attention at the moment. That might have led me to losing here, basically. As I don't necessarily have many options. Or I could even say I have no options at all. Another crazy level. Yes. And even completed the mission. See ya, Celeste. Let's see what you have in your wardrobe. That sounds so weird, by the way. So creepy. Okay. Let's have a look, Celeste. And I already said her outfit. Everyday outfit. I like it. I like it a lot. Her party outfit, nice as well. And a swimsuit. Definitely nothing to complain about. A very nice one piece with cutouts at the sides. Wonderful. Okay, let's end it. Tomorrow, last episode, last girl. We'll see where this is going. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Bye bye!